was 13, I had a sister for 6 months. She arrived one February morning, pale and shell-shocked, from past lives I could not imagine. She was 3 years older than me, but in no time we became friends. We'd listen to her mixtapes, Dead Can Dance, Felt, This Mortal Coil. She introduced me to her favourite books, gave me clothes, and my first cigarette. Sometimes, we would head down to Blackbirds Moor to watch the barges on Grand Union in the twilight. She said, the water has no memory. For a few months, everything about our lives was perfect. It was only us. We were inseparable. Even her name.